Racing gas is started. We a bumpy road break. Quickly at the start, green Lexter moving a party outside. Now is Easter Hope flowing cash in the middle. Let all the outside. Now is Diego, pleasant girl chance on the Euro. Winning habit, the real thing. Then next on then is Firestorm. While Lita's choice is the early trailer and going along for the first turn. We have flowing cash alongside Easter Hope. Diego, Green Lexter is down on the inside. Five lengths further back in third comes entry number 10, Pleasant Girl. John Zum, the Urban Road comes next. Winning habit, the real thing. Then next on line is Firestorm, while Alita's Choice is still racing less inside the Tres Octavo. We have Diego by about half length. Flowing cash in second, racing in third now is Green Lexter. Bumpy Road now coming closer in fourth. Next on line now is the real thing, and Diana entering the home stretch. We have Diego flowing cash. Bumpy Road now moving a party outside as they swing for home. Blowing cash this time by our link, and on the outside is Diego with about 100 meters of the race. Flowing cash, the real thing. Find some opening gallery inside. Flowing cash, the real thing. And finally it's flowing cash, the real thing. Then comes Green Lexter, winning habit, close Diego and chance on the aura.